गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. सो नाइन क्लास, हाउ आर यू ऑल बेटा? ट्राई टू कंप्लीट योर चैप्टर नंबर 12 एंड सबमिट इन पीडीएफ फॉर्म इन द ग्रुप. राइट नाउ पॉइंट इज, नाउ नेक्स्ट चैप्टर वी हैव इन आर UT2 सिलेबस इज लाइंस एंड एंगल, चैप्टर नंबर 6, लाइंस एंड एंगल्स. इन दिस चैप्टर फर्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस हियर सम डेफिनेशन, सम बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट. राइट, then we will go for the exercise. Chapter 6, lines and angles. Lines and angles. In this chapter, first definition I have here of parallel line. Right? What is parallel line? If two lines don't have common point, then those line will be known as parallel. Right? And if two lines have common point, then it will be known as intersecting lines. This is line L, this is line M. They have common point O. So we can say these are what? Intersecting lines. Now let's talk about here third point, angle. Right? Everyone knows about acute angle, right angle, obtuse angle, right? Now here I'm giving you two more definition of angle. One is straight angle. What is straight angle? An angle whose measure is 180 degree. An angle whose measure is 180 degree. So suppose this is a point A and this is complete angle 180 degree. Right? So it will be what? It will be angle CAB, we have here 180 degree. This is called straight angle. So here we can say angle CAB or BAC, right? CAB is equal to 180 degree, right? Now class, our next topic we have here, reflex angle. What is reflex? Two angles are said to be, first you should know about straight angle, which I have here 180 degree, right? If any angle have the measurement more than 180 degree, then that angle will be known as reflex angle. It means more than 180 will be, more than 180 degree will be reflex angle, right? So I will write a definition for you. An angle whose measure is more than 180 is called reflex angle. Now let's talk about here next definition, adjacent angle. Adjacent angle. Two angles are said to be adjacent, right? Two angles are said to be adjacent. You can see in this angle, if I will draw here a ray, right? This ray will divide this angle in two parts, right? So here we can say adjacent angle have same vertex. Second point, they have a common arc. So we can say angle AOB and BOC are adjacent angle, right? So this is about the property of it. Next definition I have here of complementary angle. everyone have to write all these definition in their fair notebook. Complementary angle is what? When the sum of two angle is 90 degree, then it will be known as complementary angle, right? And supplementary is what? When the sum of two angle is 180 degree, if sum is 90 degree, then it is complementary. It means any angle which is making here, right? In angle AOB, you can see we have here two angles A and B, and sum of the two angles will be here what? 90 degree, right? And if sum of two angles we have 180 degree, then we can say it is what? It is right. Now next heading we have here, complementary angle. It is what? When sum of two angle is 90 degree, then we can say angles are complementary. Angles are complementary. Here let's take it as a A, B, C and D. So angle B A D plus DBC we have here 90 degree. It is making here complementary angle, right? Now what about supplementary angle? In complementary angle will be, sum will be 90 degree and supplementary angle will be, here sum of two angles will be 180 degree. Angle AOB plus angle COB will be 180 degree. This is called supplementary angle. Now here we have the last definition, angle bisector. Angle bisector. It is what? This is angle, right? This is angle ABC, right? In this angle ABC, if this ray is bisecting, just focus on the statement, if this ray is bisecting this angle, it means here angle AB, this is R, right? Angle ABR will be equal to CBR, right? एंगल बाइसेक्टर क्या होता है? अगर किसी भी एंगल को कोई रे डिवाइड करती है, बाइसेक्ट करती है, अगर बाइसेक्ट वर्ड यूज हो रहा है, इट मींस इट इज डिवाइडिंग एंगल इनटू टू इक्वल पार्ट. सपोज इट्स एक्स एंड इट्स वाई, सो इट विल बी एक्स इज इक्वल टू वाई. रिमेम्बर दिस पॉइंट. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज, फर्स्ट एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, राइट? बिफोर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट, आई वुड लाइक टू शेयर हियर अ पर्टिकुलर रूल, राइट, which you have already used in your previous class, so which is everyone knows, linear pair, right? What? Linear pair. If sum of two adjacent angle, if sum of, this is a straight line, right? If ray is dividing this ray, this straight line into two parts, right, then we can say sum of two adjacent angle will be 180 degree. Sum of two adjacent angle will be 180 degree. This is called linear pair property. Right, class? So here we have some concept. One more rule, everyone knows about it. When two lines are intersecting each other, right, then they form some angles X, Y, Z, and it is W. Right, so here vertically opposite angle are equal. If two lines intersect each other, then vertically opposite angles are equal. So W will be equal to Y and X will be equal to Z. This property is known as vertically opposite angles. Right? This is the first chapter of geometry. As the previous one chapter is about coordinate geometry. So here we are going to start exercise 6.1. This is the starting of class 9, right? As we generally talk about 9th class, so this is the starting of 9th class of mathematics. So this is our first question of exercise 6.1. And in this question, the thing which we have given, first we have to write. हमेशा ज्योमेट्री का रूल याद रखिएगा. ज्योमेट्री का सबसे बड़ा रूल है, सबसे पहले आप जो भी फिगर दी हुई है उसको ड्रॉ करेंगे, उसके बाद गिवन लिखेंगे. क्या लिखेंगे? गिवन, जो भी आपके क्वेश्चन में दिया होगा. राइट, सो फर्स्ट आई विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम हियर, फ्रॉम द गिवन पार्ट. एक्सरसाइज 6.1, फर्स्ट पार्ट इज ड्रॉ फिगर विच वी हैव गिवन. राइट, ए C, O, this is E, this is B, and this is D, right? So in this question we have given here, right on the top given. क्या क्या दिया हुआ है हमारे पास? Angle A O C plus angle B O E we have here 70 degree, and angle B O D I have here 40 degree. Find B O E and reflex COE, right? So these two things I have to calculate. So class, as you can see in this question, आपके पास कौन कौन सा एंगल दिया हुआ है? AOC, this is AOC and this is BOE, right? इन दोनों एंगल का सम क्या है हमारे पास बेटा? 70 degree, right? But you know that on the straight line, sum of all the angles we have 180 degree, right? So we can easily calculate COE. Yes or no? Yes. Right? So first find out angle COE. As sum of all the angles, suppose it's what? 1. Angle 1 plus angle BOE is equal to 180 degree, right? As the sum, write together so that you can easily write down the value, right? Consider this part as a equation 1. From equation 1, replace the value of these two angles which is given to us 70 degree. So here result will be what? 180 minus 70 degree, it means 110 degree. So here we got the value of angle 1. As you know that angle 1 is what? COE. So COE will be 110 degree. But question is not talking about angle COE. We have to calculate here reflex COE. जो रिफ्लेक्स होता है वो मोर देन 180 डिग्री होता है, राइट? सो वेन एवर यू आर गोइंग टू फाइंड आउट रिफ्लेक्स एंगल, सो यू हैव टू फर्स्ट फाइंड आउट the value of angle, then you have to subtract that value from the 360 degree. 360 में से आप subtract कर देंगे, आपका reflex angle आ जाएगा. So ये क्या है आपका? Reflex angle. Right class? I hope there will be no issue to anyone. Right? Now, second point we have here, we have to calculate BOE. Right? BOE, it means we have to find out this part, right? ये हमारे पास नहीं है. So इसके लिए क्या करते हैं? आप यहां पर एक चीज नोटिस करेंगे, अगर मैं इस लाइन को हाइड करती हूं, right? You can see here we have two line which are intersecting, right? Which are intersecting. It means we can say here vertically opposite angle will be equal. Yes or no? As BOD is given to us 40 degree, so we can say AOC is equal to 40 degree, right? So you can write down here in second part, this is first part, right? In second part, angle AOC is equal to angle BOD, which is given us 40 degree. As we have given here sum of two angles 70 degree. Now replace the value of what AOC we can have here BOE. So BOE will be 70 minus 40 means 30. So this is the value of angle BOE. So at the last you have to write down all the two things. So here we have BOE, जो भी चीज हमें find out करनी है उसको last में आप as a box बनाकर दिखाएंगे, right? Teachers के लिए easy होता है उसको analyze करना. अगर कोई चीज छुपी रहेगी आपके solution के बीच में तो उसको वो easily, फिर आपको जरूरी नहीं कि आपको उसी चीज में marks मिले. क्या पता कुछ step आपकी गलत हो जाए और आपका आंसर सही आ रहा है, स्टार्टिंग के टू स्टेप सही है, राइट? सो माइट बी हेयर यू विल गेट सम मार्क्स. सो आपको बोर्ड के पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू से तैयारी करनी है. सो हेयर यू हैव टू मेक अ बॉक्स एट द एंड लाइक दिस, राइट? इन दिस बॉक्स वी हैव हेयर टू वैल्यूज विच वी हैव द रिक्वायरमेंट, राइट? नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन वी हैव टू सॉल्व. So class, as you can see in next question number 2, so total questions we have given here 6, right? Definitely I will give you here some question for you so that you can solve also. So I will take here question number 2 and 5, right? 2 and 5 and one more fourth question, right? 2 question you have to solve. Now in question number 2, same process you have to follow beta. First draw a figure, then write down given part. As you can see here, one angle is POY is given to us 90 degree, and ratio we have given here 2:3. See, we have to calculate. First draw picture. This is angle 90 degree and here we have a ray, right, which is dividing our 90 degree angle into two parts, A, B, and this part is C, right? So here just write down the given thing. Given is this angle is 90 degree, right? This is what? This is P, this is O, right? This is POY. Angle POY is given 90 degree. And A ratio B we have here 2:3. Then we have to calculate C here, right? If you can see here, class, this is M, this is X, this is Y. On this straight line, you can see half part we have angle POY we have here 90 degree. It means we can say angle POX will be what? 90 degree. So here in solution we can say angle POX is 90 degree, right? So first assume here, as we have a ratio of two sides 2:3, so write down, let A is 2x and B is 3x, right? Now as angle POX is the sum of two angles, right? So write down A plus B is equal to 90 degree, right? So here the value of A will be 2x plus 3x will be 90 degree here. So I can say 5x will be 90 degree. So x will be here 8. X is 18 degree. Now find out the value of A and B. So as A is 2x and B is 3x, write down and replace. It will be 36 and it will be 54 angle, right? Now in this question you can see here, on this straight line, I will show you here separate, right? This line is passing through it. This line is passing through it and making here angle B and C, right? If I will focus on left side part, यहाँ पर देखेंगे ये जो ray है इस line पर इसको cut कर रही है, right? If this ray is, you can see here, if this ray we have on this line, it means sum of two angle will be here 180 degree. So B and C are making here linear pair. So write down here, B plus C is equal to 180 degree. This is part 1, this is part 2, एज आई हैव शोन हियर, दिस इज पार्ट वन, दिस इज पार्ट टू. जो मैं मेथड करा रही हूँ आपको, यही मेथड फॉलो करना है क्वेश्चंस को सॉल्व करने के लिए, राइट. अगर मैं कोई भी चीज आपको एक अलग मेथड से कराती हूँ तो ये एक आपको आपकी इजीनेस के लिए है, राइट. मैं चाहूँ तो आपको डायरेक्ट भी दे सकती हूँ चीज, बट आई एम नॉट गिविंग यू दैट डायरेक्ट थिंग, राइट. आई एम जस्ट प्रोवाइडिंग यू हेयर इजियर कॉन्सेप्ट सो दैट यू कैन सॉल्व क्वेश्चन इजिली. सो राइट डाउन हेयर, बी प्लस सी इज 180 डिग्री, दिस इज वॉट लीनियर पेयर. ऑलवेज राइट डाउन if we are providing here a property. B we have here 54 and C we don't know, right. So C will be what, 180 minus 54 means 6, 7 minus 5, 2, 126. So here the value we are getting here of C is 126, right class. So this is all about question number 2. Now I'm taking here next question, question number 4, right. You have to do third question by yourself. In fourth question you can see, on this straight line we have in left side and right side a ray, right, which is making here angle XY in left and downside we have angle W and Z. Question is, if X plus Y is equal to W plus Z, then we can say here AOB is a line, right. So how we can prove this question, just look at here. Tell me one thing class, if I will use here the property of linear pair, can I prove it? Yes, but before going to prove it, first our method is what? We have to first draw figure, then write given. So this is question number 4. First step is draw figure, right. Upper side we have angle X and Y. This is A, this is O, this is B. And here we have angle Z and W. And in this question given is X plus Y is equal to W plus Z, right. Now let's do one thing here. As everyone knows that on this straight line we have angle 180 degree, right. Downside will be also 180 degree. It means complete angle will be what? 360 degree. Complete angle is 360 degree. So if I will write here sum of all the angle, I have here 360 degree. Right, so I can solve it. As you know that X plus Y is what? W plus Z. Just replace it by W plus Z. So you can see now I have here 2 W plus Z, right? 2 W and 2 Z. So I can write it twice or W plus Z. So here the result I am getting, which is W plus Z, is 180 degree, right? So W plus Z, as W plus Z is equal to X plus Y, so it will be 180 degree, right. अब आप देखेंगे W plus Z है क्या, it is an angle of AOB, yes or no? Yes, it is an angle AOB. So I can say here angle AOB I am getting here is 180 degree, right, which is what? Which is a straight line angle, straight line angle. So we can say here AOB is a straight line, straight line, right class. Now let's solve here next question. Question number 5. In this question, we have given here in this figure, this is straight line POQ, and here ray OR is perpendicular to this line PQ, and OS is another ray which is lying between rays OP and OR. So we have to prove this condition, right. First draw picture, कभी भी जो प्रूविंग वाले क्वेश्चन है उनको देख के डरना नहीं है, क्योंकि एक बार में ये नहीं आते हैं, थोड़ा प्रैक्टिस करनी पड़ती है इन क्वेश्चंस की। राइट, सो वी हैव गिवन हियर टू प्रूव, नथिंग इज गिवन, ओनली दिस इज गिवन टुवर्ड्स, दिस एंगल इज 90 डिग्री। राइट, so we have to prove here angle ROS is equal to half of angle QOS minus POS. Right, now let's solve this question. As angle POQ is equal to angle, this is R, POR, we have 90 degree. राइट, सो लेट्स सॉल्व दिस। हमारे पास हमें क्या प्रूव करना है, ये पार्ट प्रूव करना है, तो इस पार्ट को प्रूव करने के लिए लेफ्ट साइड इज इक्वल टू राइट साइड हमें करना है। तो अगर हम यहां से राइट साइड ले लेते हैं, जैसे आपके पास लेफ्ट साइड केवल आर ओ एस है, राइट, सो क्या करते हैं, लेफ्ट साइड राइट साइड के जो कॉम्पोनेंट है वो निकालते हैं हम लोग इस पिक्चर से। राइट, सो दिस इज माई केस फर्स्ट पार्ट, यू कैन राइट केस वन ऑल्सो। In case one, you can see if I will take here first value, first angle QOS. Just check out here QOS. QOS is the sum of two angles, 90 degree plus angle POS, right? Or we can say not POS, ROS. It's R, not P, right? So here I have the value of angle QOS, which is 90 degree plus ROS, right? Now write down next case, second case. Second case will be what? POS. You can see in right side I have here POS. Write down the value of POS. Where is POS? This is my angle POS. This small part is POS. It means अगर इस पूरे 90 degree में से अगर मैं छोटा part remove कर देती हूँ तो मुझे POS मिलता है यहाँ पर, right? So I can write here from angle POR, if I will subtract angle ROS, it means POR is what, 90 degree? POR is 90 degree. From 90 degree, if I will subtract ROS, I will get POS. This is my equation 2 and this is equation 1. I hope this concept is clear to everyone. Now we have to subtract it as we have given here right side subtraction of it. So subtract it. Now subtracting equation 2 from 1. So टू को हम वन में से सब्ट्रैक्ट करेंगे तो हम लिखेंगे QOS माइनस POS इज इक्वल टू, राइट डाउन द कंप्लीट वैल्यू, 90 डिग्री प्लस ROS माइनस 90 डिग्री माइनस एंगल ROS. राइट, व्हेन वी आर गोइंग टू सिंप्लीफाई दिस इट विल बी व्हाट, माइनस 90 डिग्री प्लस एंगल ROS, सो हियर 90 डिग्री विल बी कैंसिल आउट, सो आई एम गेटिंग हियर ट्वाइस ऑफ एंगल ROS. Twice of angle ROS, right? So left side we have QOS minus angle POS. Now this two will go in numerator. So this is the proving part which we got here at the end. That's it, right, class? You can rearrange it in this way also so that you will understand. So here we can say angle ROS is equal to half of angle QOS minus POS.